Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill. We are playing Farming Simulator 19 and we are joined by Automan 13 at Mercury Farms. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode, we'll call it 1.1. This is a behind the scenes little segment that I found, that I had saved, that I thought you might enjoy. Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, please. Thank you. Okay, are you in yet? Or do you see it? Should be there. Oh, and I have a note here. I was thinking about it just as I was getting off. I paid off my debt because I had some outstanding loan, but I think you still have some cash out. You could pay down your loan before midnight and save a dollar or two. There you are. Hey, somebody left the lights on in my house. Can't open the door.
Oh, I forgot to grab my coffee. Oh, that's because I'm out of water. Whoops. I'll be right back in a second. I gotta go get some water in my coffee maker.
Me too. That sounds like a good idea.
There you go.
Okay.
All right.
And I was toying. Did you pay off your loan?
Oh, no.
I was toying with the idea. I don't know when I had it, but some of the YouTubers have their speed on 15, and that makes for a day-long video.
Yeah.
Have you ever had plant growth on slow?
No, I have not.
Okay, I didn't know how long that took. I was thinking maybe we wanted to do it on plant growth slow and then a 15 for speed. And then we'd have like a 20-minute day. I know there's not a lot you can do, but our fields wouldn't grow that fast. So we'd have a couple days before we would have to harvest.
Yeah.
Just a thought. I might work on that in the background. Yeah. We can leave it at one for now. We had it on five.
Yeah, we went five. We went five. Okay. Yeah, you know what? That's not a bad idea. Maybe I'll try that on another map. We'll see how that...
Okay, yeah, I will too.
So it would be good, nice to see how long it takes for a crop to grow and slow.
Yep.
Because I have thought about going to 15. It just seems really quick to me. But I've never put crop growth on slow, so...
You got to have an outline of things that you're going to do. You got to be ready to do them. There's no going,
you gotta be like a, you got to be prepared like a farmer.
Yeah. Okay, so with that in mind, I don't have a clue what I'm doing today. Where did I leave off? I think... I might have to watch my old video to see what the heck I was doing.
I know we finished off riding horses.
Oh, that's why it's so late. Yeah, I finished riding my horse. Okay. So the horse is put away. Let me make sure I cleaned him up. Yep, they're good to go. And my loan's paid off. I don't have anything to sell. All right. Well,
thinking first thing in the morning, I'm gonna ride the horses again and get that over with.
Ooh, get that out of the way.
Yeah.
That would be the only thing. We wouldn't have time to ride our horses.
Yeah.
Or we just do that off camera.
Yeah.
We could do that. Just say we're riding our horses and edit it in or out or. Dependent. Oh, did you see the lost 5 minutes that I posted?
I did. Yeah, that was awesome.
There he is.
That was kind of neat watching myself. I like that you could speed up what I was doing, but still have my voice there.
And your voice isn't... I mean, you can chop the voice bar,
Yeah.
the audio track, you can chop that, and it will put the beginning of the audio track with the video track. And then if you scrunch the video track, it'll remember where the start of that audio was supposed to be and overlay them. So
Where,
a couple of those, I had to push. I rearranged how you said things. I didn't know if you'd notice that or not.
That's just, yeah, I know, I thought something seemed different. Yeah, because that is neat. Because that's something you cannot do on Share Factory.
No. Yep.
Like, the only way you can edit a voice track is if you're dubbing over. You're basically adding a track after the fact.
And I also had a thought, and I can't think of the name of what it is. Ouch. I hang myself on my cord. On my iPad, I use for my Minecrafting. Let me open it up here.
How do you record that way?
Discord. Do you have a Discord account, or do you have you ever been
I
on
do
that?
not.
Okay. I'm wondering if we couldn't record each other's voice on Discord rather than through the game. You might not be able to do that with yours, but I could merge the two tracks and then add that voice track and cut it and put it in wherever I wanted to. I may play with that. I know I have a, well, I'm not going to look for it right now. Discord, anyway. It's a way to have communication with your followers, whatever.
Yeah.
And it's your own little, you can voice communicate, type communicate, and it doesn't come up on the screen. So, all right, so let's see here. Those two fields are about ready. 32 and 33. Do I have 32 and 33 have anything to do? No, they're already fertilized. Okay, yeah, there's nothing. All right, so we both need to sleep. And when is sun up?
Around 6:30 to
6.
7.
Okay. You
I
want
think
to aim.
6:30 is when it starts getting bright out.
Okay, so we'll get up at 6:15, which would be.
Yeah, and who can ride our horses? It's still dark out.
So is that 8 hours from now?
22, yes. Yep.
Sleep. 8 hours. Did that give you a, oh, must have given you a
There you go.
request. So that's a little taste of what we do behind the scenes. Don't forget to check out Automan 13's channel. I'll put a link in the description below. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.